Hi, this is Alita, a math teacher in Oregon. Today we will use GXWeb to explore this SAT question from Genius and the Math Guy. First, we will use GXWeb to find the sum of x and y. Now we will calculate it by hand. First, we notice that there are vertical angles, so that means this other angle is 40 degrees. Now we use the fact that the triangle's sum is 180 degrees to find the third angle and its supplementary angle. There it is again, 120 plus 110 is 230.